A mild start to the day. Temperatures in the 50s around the area. Enjoy today's spring-like warmth because it is not going to last. The Arctic plunge is on the way. Right now, temperatures area-wide, upper 40s to near 50. And today is going to be a very warm day with temperatures up near 70 degrees area-wide. Had this little disturbance move along the Gulf Coast last night. A few light showers down across South Mississippi. Those showers are now moved over into Alabama and Georgia. And here is the Arctic front that is slowly moving its way into the northern part of the state. Now, it's not going to clear the area today, and it's not going to clear the area tomorrow, but it will help that cold air to ooze down into our area through the next couple of days. Now, this real Arctic blast is going to come in over the weekend, and we're talking low temperatures, lower than we've seen in quite some time. But here's the temperature gradient today. It's going to be interesting because this front is going to be draped across the northern half of the state. Now look at the temperatures by 3 o'clock. South of the boundary, numbers are in the upper 60s to near 70. And along that boundary, look at Greenville, only in the upper 40s, 54 Greenwood, 53 for Tupelo. So chilly air already for the northern half of the state, but south of that, numbers are going to be very spring-like, but that boundary will slowly ooze its way south during the day. Tomorrow we'll have rain chances that'll be reappearing back in the forecast, and some more of that cooler air is going to sink down into central Mississippi. So it may be a day where we start out warmer in the morning, and then during the day the temperatures will begin to fall. Here is the core of that Arctic air mass right across the northern half of the country. Temperatures single digits below zero. Look at teens all the way down to Oklahoma City and St. Louis, and this Arctic air is moving towards the Magnolia State, and it will be here over the weekend. And we are expecting a prolonged period of cold weather in our area. So just be prepared for that as we head through the weekend into next week. It's going to be very cold around here. Now, the models right now, the air is overperforming, and what that means is the air is colder than the models are suggesting, in some cases by about 10 degrees. So we're going to be watching this forecast very carefully. You're going to want to check back through the week because these numbers are going to be updated, because with these shallow cold air masses, the models do not handle this well. So right now we are sticking with 30s for highs and lows in the 20s, but that could very well change and be even colder. But this is Saturday afternoon. I'm thinking it's going to be much colder than this. I think 30s area-wide, a struggle for some areas to get above freezing. And there's a look at the rain that's going to be moving across the area during the day tomorrow. High temperatures will be near 70, and where it's cold enough, even some wintry precipitation for Arkansas up through portions of the Ohio River Valley. So temperature whiplash is what we're calling it, because this warm air is going to retreat to the south. Here comes the frigid air to the north, and this air is going to be quite cold around here again, with highs barely above freezing, lows at night well below freezing. Real feel numbers, wind chill values could be as low as 10 degrees in some areas. So here's our cold confidence outlook. So an Arctic air outbreak. Now, true Arctic air, we're setting the bar at about 20 degrees. And right now, that's kind of an iffy chance. We're going to watch it and see if we have to upgrade it to a high confidence. But we are confident that it will be a prolonged cold spell. Temperatures well below average. Record-breaking cold on the low scale right now. But again, we're watching it. And winter weather, again, not on the board right now, but certainly a pattern that does favor winter weather. We have a frigid air mass this far south. We have an active southern jet. This is the setup you need for winter weather here in the south. And we're going to be watching for any little disturbance that could move along this southern jet. That would be what we would need to see for winter weather here in our area. Highs for today in the lower 70s. Enjoy the mild conditions. And there it is, 7 days out. Transition day tomorrow. Highs hovering in the 60s, but falling throughout the day. Colder on Thursday. 30s on Friday with maybe some slight rain chances. And then as we head into the weekend, bitterly cold air, highs in the 30s, lows at night in the lower 20s.